guys, here we are in Maplewood, where the unit's gonna go. And it's gonna go like on top of where these trash cans are. So there's the window. We're gonna put the unit, you know, right in this area. There's an electric meter, the window, we got trash cans, so it's gonna kind of go right in the middle. Because the Freon lines are gonna have to go up this wall. And there's those two windows, and the wall's in the center. So we're gonna go in on both sides, to the right and to the left of that window, towards the top, is where we're going with our Freon lines up there. One of the big challenges here and a safety concern is we have electric wires. So those wires are gonna have to be covered. I don't know if our electricians can do that or we're gonna have to have Ameren, but we need to get that taken care of before we're out here. We're gonna run the condensate lines back down here and our electric lines up. The electric panel is right inside. You see the meters here. So that's about it. Thanks, guys.